Hello, my dear students. I hope all of you are very fine and you have already started your studies. So basically, beta, now you are in 10th class. In 10th class, we have to study 13 chapters. Out of 13 chapters, two chapters are related to your practical chemistry, while remaining 11 chapters are related to theoretical chapter. The very first chapter is the periodic table and the periodic properties, the variation of periodic properties, etc. So first of all, before starting the chapter periodic table, we have to understand that what is periodic table, what is the use of periodic table, why this periodic table is formed. ठीक है? Earlierly, when the scientists think to form the periodic table, at that time around 63 elements were there. At that time 63 elements were there. अब क्या था? There was 63 element and it is impossible to remember the properties of and qualities of each and every element separately. For example, now you are in 10th standard. ठीक है? अभी आप ये देखो, आपके स्कूल में, योर स्कूल, योर सीनियर विंग, वी अवॉइड द प्राइमरी विंग, हम सिर्फ सीनियर विंग की बात करते हैं. ठीक है? इट इज फ्रॉम क्लास 7 टू क्लास 12. इट हैज डिफरेंट सेक्शंस एंड मैनी ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स आर देयर. फॉर अ मोमेंट वी जस्ट थिंक वी हैव ओनली 500 स्टूडेंट्स फ्रॉम क्लास 7 टू 12. आई नो दे आर मोर देन 500, बहुत ज्यादा है, बट आई एम टेकिंग अ लिटिल बिट एग्जाम्पल जस्ट कि 500 स्टूडेंट्स हैं. अब वो 500 स्टूडेंट्स आर डिवाइडेड इनटू, सम ऑफ देम आर इन 7th क्लास, सम ऑफ देम आर इन 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th एंड सो ऑन. सो व्हाई वी क्लासिफाइड देम, हम सबको एक साथ बिठा देते हैं, हम उनको कैरी ऑन करते हैं उनकी स्टडीज को, बट वी मेक अ सेपरेशन. व्हाई? Because the syllabus of each and every class is different. Beyond syllabus, their level is also different. Along the study level as well as the mental level of those students. So what we did, we had made the class 6, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, and after 10th, what is there? Some has taken commerce, some has taken science. So we classified them separately according to their subjects. इससे क्या हुआ? इससे दो profit हुए. Number one, आपको पढ़ने में easy हुआ and हम लोगों को teaching easy हो गई. Because we separately divided you all. So if suppose I am teaching you chemistry, ठीक है? अभी I asked all the 500 students that come in auditorium or hall and I will teach you chemistry. Is it possible कि मैं 8th standard, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th सबका syllabus combinedly पढ़ा पाऊँ? It is not possible for me. Similarly, for scientists, it was impossible to just remember the qualities, the characters, the nature of all the elements known at that time. So what they decided to form a table in which they can make some divisions. In each division, they decided to put those elements which are same in nature. ठीक है? That table was known as periodic table. That table was known as टेबल। पीरियोडिक प्रॉपर्टीज एंड देयर वेरिएशन ऑफ पीरियोडिक प्रॉपर्टीज क्या है? पीरियोडिक, पीरियोडिक मींस अ रोटेशन अराउंड अ सर्टेन पीरियड। फॉर एग्जांपल, फ्रॉम द चाइल्डहुड हम एक बात पढ़ते आ रहे हैं दैट द अर्थ रिवॉल्व्स राउंड द सन। ये अर्थ है, ये सन है, दिस अर्थ रिवॉल्व्स राउंड द सन। बट एक सर्टेन टाइम पीरियड के बाद, आफ्टर अ सर्टेन टाइम पीरियड, सपोज द अर्थ स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम मूविंग फ्रॉम हियर एंड इट स्टार्ट मूविंग लाइक दिस, बट आफ्टर अ सर्टेन पीरियड इट अगेन बी ओवर हियर एंड इट अगेन स्टार्ट दिस मूवमेंट। मीन्स एक सर्टेन टाइम पीरियड, दिस टाइम पीरियड इज 365 डेज एंड प्लस 1/4 डे मोर, मीन्स 365 डेज एंड 24 आवर्स होते हैं वन डे में, डिविजिबल बाय 4, दैट मीन 6 आवर्स। 365 डेज एंड 6 आवर्स टू कंप्लीट अ वन रोटेशन। आफ्टर दिस टाइम अगेन इट स्टार्ट मूवमेंट लाइक दिस, सो दिस इज द पीरियोडिक मूवमेंट। तो पीरियोडिक प्रॉपर्टीज भी ऐसी प्रॉपर्टीज हैं बेटा कि एक रेगुलर टाइम पीरियड के बाद वह प्रॉपर्टीज रिपीट करती है। So, we have to study about those properties in this chapter and what are their variations. Up, badhti, increase, decrease, what is a variation in this, we have to study about it. Regarding this, the very first law was given by scientists. The first law regarding the periodic table was given by Dobernayer, which is known as Dobernayer's law of triads. Here, the Dobernayer is the name of scientist, while the triad means a group of three. Okay? What he did, he arranged the elements in increasing order of their atomic mass. What I said? He arranged the element in increasing order of their atomic mass. After it, he says, what he did, he take three elements. For example, this is element A, this is element B, and this is element C. The atomic mass of A is lowest, while the atomic mass of C is highest among these three. He said, when we arrange the elements in this form, the atomic mass of center element, the atomic mass of center element is equal to the average atomic mass of first and third element. Means उन्होंने क्या किया था, three elements के triad बनाए थे and जो first और third element का atomic mass था, the atomic mass of first and third, उसका arithmetic mean निकाला था and their average is equal to the atomic mass of central. I hope it is clear to you. For example, lithium, sodium and potassium. The atomic mass of lithium is 7. The atomic mass of lithium is 7. Okay? While that of potassium is 39. You can see over here that in this triad, lithium is the first element and potassium is the third element. So lithium ka 7 hai and iska 39 hai. So we have to find that arithmetic mean of both of elements. That is 39 plus 7 divided by 2. जो वैल्यू द वैल्यू विच वी गेट दैट इज 23 विच इज द एटॉमिक मास ऑफ सोडियम. ठीक है, बट दिस रूल इज एप्लीकेबल हार्डली फॉर 3 to 4 पेयर. After that, this law did do not work. So this law was failed. The next law come regarding to the explain the properties was Newland's law of octaves. It was given by a scientist J.A.R. Newland. ठीक है, J.A.R. Newland. What he said? When he arranged the elements in increasing atomic weight, when he arranged the elements in increasing atomic weight, the physical and chemical properties repeat after a certain interval. ठीक है, the physical and chemical properties repeat after the certain interval of 7 atoms. For example, in this table. You can see hydrogen, fluorine, chlorine, cobalt, bromine, palladium, iodine, and platinum. There are 7 elements. Similarly, music में हमारे जैसे 7 सुर होते हैं. For example, music सा, then रे, गा, मा, पा, धा, नी एंड अगेन लास्ट में आता है आपका सा. सारे गामा पाधा नीसा. यू कैन सी 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7th के बाद जो 8th एलिमेंट हमारा आया वो रिजेंबल कर रहा है फर्स्ट वाले से. मीन्स द 8th एलिमेंट विद रिजेंबल द फर्स्ट एलिमेंट. सिमिलरली यहाँ पे देखिए जो 8th एलिमेंट है हाइड्रोजन के लिए दैट इज लिथियम एंड इट इज फॉलोइंग द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ हाइड्रोजन. Sodium is the 8th element to fluorine and it is repeating the property of fluorine. After that, beryllium is going to follow the property of magnesium. So, after a certain interval of 8 elements, her 7th element ke baad jo 8th element aayega, that will obey the property of the first atom. This was the Newland law of But both of the laws, Dobbenheim and Mendeleev, both laws can't work because it is applicable to certain elements only. They are not applicable on all of the elements known at that time. So at that time, a scientist came, name is Mendeleev, and he gave a periodic table. This Mendeleev's periodic table was very helpful to us, and for this. Table he gave a law also which states that the physical and chemical properties of elements are the periodic functions of their atomic mass. What I said, the physical and chemical properties of element are the periodic functions of their atomic mass. We have studied about atomic number and atomic mass. What we have studied that the atomic number, that means Z, of any atom is equal to the number of protons or the number of electrons present in any atom. While atomic mass is equal to the sum of proton and neutron. So So here we are discussing about atomic mass. That means the sum of proton and neutron. So किसी भी element की जो physical and chemical properties होती हैं, what are the physical and chemical properties? Chemical means when it react with another element, which product they give. For example, if we take sodium, sodium react with oxygen to give sodium oxide as well as sodium peroxide. So that is the chemical property. Reaction with oxygen, reaction with nitrogen, reaction with air, reaction with carbon and so on. तो ये जितने भी physical और chemical properties होती हैं, that are the periodic functions of their atomic mass. Means एक certain period बाद जब atomic mass repeat होगा, see, atomic mass repeat होने का मतलब यहाँ पे ये नहीं है कि suppose किसी element का atomic mass 4 है, then again a element take place and its atomic mass will also 4. ऐसा नहीं है. Here it is saying that we have arranged the elements in increasing order of atomic mass. After a certain time period या after a certain time, ठीक है, what will happen? जो element उस group में आएगा उसी के नीचे उसकी प्रॉपर्टीज सिमिलर होंगी फर्स्ट एटम से. इन दिस पीरियोडिक टेबल व्हाट ही डिड फॉर केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज, एज आई सेड दैट हाउ इट रिएक्ट विद ऑक्सीजन, हाउ इट रिएक्ट विद हाइड्रोजन, बिकॉज दीज आर द बेसिकली एलिमेंट विच आर वेरी रिएक्टेबल एट दैट टाइम एंड दे फॉर्म अ न्यूमरस नंबर ऑफ कंपाउंड. बहुत सारे कंपाउंड बनाते थे एट दैट टाइम पे. सो व्हाट द मेंडलीव डिड, मेंडलीव गेव अ लॉ व्हिच स्टेट्स कि आफ्टर अ सर्टेन पीरियोडिक टाइम अ पीरियोडिक फंक्शंस आर रिपीटेड एंड दे आर द रिजल्ट ऑफ देयर एटॉमिक मास. ही अरेंज्ड द हिज पीरियोडिक टेबल इन टू पार्ट्स, vertical, that are vertical columns and horizontal rows. These vertical columns are known as groups, which are 8 in number. ठीक है, which are 8 in number. How he designed the periodic table? In his periodic table, there were 8 vertical columns which are named as groups. They are represented by Roman numeral 1 to 8. From group 1st to 7th, they are divided into 2 subgroups, that are A and B. For example, we are taking group 1st, so that is divided into 1st A and 1st B. If we discuss about second group, that is second A, second B, third A, third B and so on, but till the group 7th. In group 8, it has 3 subdivision A, B and C. It has 3 subdivisions A, 8th A, 8th B and 8th C. I hope it is clear to you. Now after that, in his periodic table, there were 6 horizontal rows which were named as periods. ठीक है, they were further divided into 12 series and have 2 halves. 2 halves का मतलब है, for example, I have taken a period. There will be an element over here, first A, and here the second one, C A. तो एक ही period है ये, एक ऊपर एक नीचे, 2 halves हैं इसमें. So he made this thing. I will show you the Mendeleev periodic table later on. You can better understand over there. But some modifications were made at that time in Mendeleev periodic table because time to time new elements was getting discovered. When the periodic table of was formed by Mendeleev, there at that time the rare gases were not developed. Rare gases mean the noble gases, or rare gases means the noble gases, which are also inert in nature due to the complete and stable electronic configuration. But these noble gases were discovered later on. So Mendeleev modified his periodic table. ठीक है. So when the noble gases were discovered, one more group that is known as zero group was added in this periodic table. So earlierly there were eight groups, in which first to seventh were divided into two subgroups and eighth in three. Now there are one more group added named as zero group, which has no division. Now there are total nine groups designated over there. ठीक है. अब हमें प्रॉफिट क्या हुआ, व्हाट वर द मेरिट्स ऑफ दिस टेबल, दैट इज अ सिंपल टेबल. ठीक है. सो हमारे लिए स्टडी करना इट बहुत आसान हो गया. जस्ट एट ग्रुप्स थे, वी हैव टू स्टडी ओनली एट ग्रुप्स, वी हैव टू स्टडी ओनली एट सीरीज. हम फर्स्ट का याद कर लेंगे, फर्स्ट एलिमेंट का लर्न करेंगे, तो हमें नीचे के सारे एलिमेंट्स उसके लर्न अप हो जाएंगे. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, when we write the table of 2, what we see, 2 1 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 4, then 6, then 8. हम क्या देख रहे हैं कि प्रॉपर डिफरेंस 2 का यहाँ पे क्रिएट हो रहा है. तो एक बार अगर ये हमें चीज क्लियरिफाई हो जाती है, सो वी आर कैपेबल टू अंडरस्टैंड बेटर. सो हियर वी हैव टू स्टडी ओनली द जस्ट 8 ग्रुप्स, एंड वी what happen, we can get more knowledge and just in a easy way we can remember all this. Moreover, it also give the prediction for new elements, kyunki kuch elements aise the jo wahan pe match up nahi ho rahe the particular. So Mendeleev leave the place over there, and he said that these elements, the elements having these properties will be discovered in future, and that happens. Besides some merits in periodic table, there were many demerits also. ठीक है. What are the demerits? Number one, the first demerit was the position of hydrogen. At that time, Mendeleev put the hydrogen in two places, in group 1st and in group 17. So we are discussing about the demerits. As I mentioned that the first demerit was the position of hydrogen. The position of hydrogen was a very uncertain in periodic table of Mendeleev, because it was, as I said, that it was situated in group 1st A as well as in group 7th A, because it was resembling the between both of the groups. Iski jo properties thi wo 1st A se bhi match kar rahi thi, and as well as 7th A se bhi. So that's why this was the major defect of the periodic table at that time. Theek hai. Second demerit was the inversion in periodic table. That means inversion in periodic table means it was unable it to follow its own rule. ठीक है, यह अपना ही रूल फॉलो नहीं कर रही थी. What was the rule? The physical and chemical properties were the periodic functions of their atomic masses. Means हमने atomic mass के increasing order में arrange किया था elements को. But at some of the places, what we see that the atomic mass was decreasing down. For example, the atomic mass of cobalt was 58.9, while that of nickel was 58.7. The atomic mass of nickel is less than that of cobalt. But the cobalt was placed before nickel. ठीक है, so that was a major fault in that periodic table. The third demerit was the position of isotopes. We all know very well that isotopes are the element having same atomic number, but they differ in their atomic mass. But they differ in their atomic mass. So इनकी जो position थी, जो position of isotope, were also uncertain in that periodic table. Why? It is just because, suppose I am giving you example. Hydrogen has three isotopes, 1H1, 1H2 and 1H3, protium, deuterium and tritium. Suppose I have taken tritium, 1H3. Helium also have two isotopes, helium-3 and helium-4. Now the thing is that we have arranged the periodic table in increasing number of atomic mass. The isotope of hydrogen have the atomic mass 3 and helium also have the atomic mass 3. Both have different properties. What should be placed at that place where we have to put the element having atomic mass 3? हमें उस जगह पे जहाँ पे हमें एक ऐसा element रखना है जिसका atomic mass 3 है, वहाँ पर hydrogen को रखेंगे या helium को? There is no proper place for isotope in periodic table. That was the third fault. Next and last fault was that in that place the position of lanthanoids and actinoids was uncertain. Lanthanoids means, lanthanoids are the elements which start from lanthanum, and actinoids are the elements which start from actinium. That is not in your syllabus. Only you have to remember that there are two series, lanthanoids and actinoids, which are not getting space, proper position in this periodic table. Hence, they are placed at the bottom of different rows. Suppose this is the periodic table. So in this periodic table, there is no place for lanthanoids and actinoids. They are present at the bottom position. I hope it is clear to you. So, a change is given by scientist Moseley in Mendeleev periodic table. Now, this periodic table, which after change is known as modern periodic table, and the law is known as modern periodic law. Nowadays, this periodic table is getting used to remember the properties of elements. Nowadays, more than 118 elements are discovered. According to the modern periodic law, the physical and chemical properties of elements are the periodic functions of their atomic number. Physical and chemical properties, jitni bhi hai, that are the periodic functions of their atomic number. Means, in this periodic table, ab humne elements ko unke increasing atomic नंबर के सीक्वेंस में अरेंज किया है, उसमें कैसा था एटॉमिक मास, बट नाउ हियर वी अरेंज द एलिमेंट्स इन इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर ऑफ देयर एटॉमिक नंबर. दिस पीरियोडिक टेबल हैज 18 वर्टिकल कॉलम्स व्हिच आर नोन एज ग्रुप्स. वहां पे कितने थे मेंडलीव में? इन मेंडलीव देवर 8, लेटर ऑन दे बिकेम 9. But here there are total number of groups 18. ठीक है? Each group is individual. There is no division further. वहाँ पे first A, first B, second A, second B, eighth A, B, C. इस तरह से division था. Here there is no subdivision. Each group is individual and have its own identity. While Here there are seven horizontal rows known as periods. ठीक है, from top to bottom there are seven periods. As I says that there were 18 groups. There were 18 groups in the periodic table. ठीक है, so in these 18 groups the element of group first second, only group first second, then 13 to 17 means group 13 14 15 16 and 17, they are the main groups which are also known as typical elements or representative elements, in which group first is known as also known as alkaline metals, and group second is known as alkaline earth metal. I repeat it again, the group number first, second, and then 13 to 17, they are known as main group element, typical or representative elements, in which first group is known as alkaline metals and second group is known as alkaline earth metal. In between group 3rd to 12th, they are the transition elements, while the group 18th elements are noble gases. They are noble or inert gases. ठीक है, the elements having atomic number 58 to 71, they are lanthanoids. abhi maine kaha tha lanthanum se start hai, they are, so their atomic number is from atomic number 58 to 17, they are 14 in number. similarly actinoids are also 14 in number. theek hai, to elements with atomic number 58 to 71 lanthanoids, atomic number from 90 to 103 are actinoids. They are present in two separate rows just below the periodic table. इनको आज भी periodic table में इनके लिए कोई space नहीं है. They are still present at the bottom of the periodic table. In first period there are only two elements. In first period there are only two. In third and fourth there are eight. In fifth and sixth 18 18. ठीक है, फर्स्ट में कितने, टू, सेकंड थर्ड में 8 8, फोर्थ फिफ्थ 18 18, और सिक्स्थ में 32 एलिमेंट्स. बट सेवेंथ पीरियड इज इनकम्प्लीट राइट नाउ. द फर्स्ट पीरियड इज वेरी शॉर्ट पीरियड, क्योंकि उसमें सिर्फ दो एलिमेंट्स है. इट हैज ओनली टू एलिमेंट्स, हेंस इट इज नोन एज वेरी शॉर्ट पीरियड. In period second and third, there are eight elements. That's why they are known as short period. Fourth and fifth, they are long, having 18 18 elements. While sixth and seventh are the longest period, having 32 elements. In which seventh is incomplete, but it can gain achieve. It have space to accommodate 32 elements. So this was the all over glimpse of the modern periodic table. The demerits of modern periodic table are not in your syllabus, but there are only two demerits right now. Atomic mass ki problem solve ho gayi just because humne abhi se increasing atomic number arrange kiya. So the problem of isotopes and as well as the problem of atomic masses were resolved. But still the position of lanthanoids and actinoids are still not decided in this periodic table. Now an important thing, there are some specific names given to some groups. For example, group 1 is known as alkaline metals, group 2 alkaline earth metals, group 16 that are chalcogens, group 17 halogens, एंड द लास्ट ऑफ 18 इज नोन एज नोबल गैसेस, इनर्ट गैसेस और रेयर गैसेस. दिस कैन बी आस्क्ड इन क्वेश्चन पेपर या इन आइदर फिलअप और एमसीक्यूज. दिस कैन बी आस्क्ड, राइट डाउन द व्हाट वी कॉल द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ ग्रुप 16, 17 और एनी. Now see, here is the Mendeleev periodic table. ये Mendeleev की periodic table है, and this one is present periodic table. In this you can see there are 8 groups, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, which are represented in Roman numerals. All these groups, and there are 6 periods, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These are the horizontal rows periods. And these are the vertical columns known as groups. From group 1st to 7th, you can see there are 2 subdivisions, A, B, A, B, A, B. While in this, there is subdivision of 3, A, B and C. Okay? See, from period 1st, 4th, 5th and 6th, there are 2 halves. 1, 2. 1, 2, 2, दो दो हाफ है, ठीक है. सम प्लेसेस 58.9, ओवर हियर यू कैन सी कोबाल्ट एंड निकल 58.9 एंड 58.7, द एटॉमिक मास इज गेटिंग डिक्रीज. दिस इज द मेजर फॉल्ट. नाउ कमिंग टू द मॉडर्न पीरियोडिक टेबल, देयर आर टोटल्स 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to 18, total 18 groups. There is no subdivision of groups. These are the lanthanoids or actinoids present at bottom. Group 1 is known as alkaline metal. This is alkaline metal. While from group 13 to 18 are over here. These 1st, 2nd and 13 to 17 are main group. Typical elements or representative elements, while 18th group is noble gas. This 3rd group to 12th group is transition elements. There are 7 horizontal periods. In 1st period, there is 2 elements only. In 2nd and 3rd, there are 8 elements. Then 18, 18, and then 32. Now you can say there are 18 groups and कोई division नहीं, तो 32 elements कैसे? See बेटा, over here there is a lanthanum, there is lanthanum, and after that 14 elements are over here. So 14 plus 18 total 32. Similarly in actinium, after actinium see 89 के बाद 90 यहाँ से है, then 103 तक नीचे है, फिर 104 यहाँ पे आ रहा है. So 18 plus 14 total 32. You can check this from in your book also. यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा minute है, clear नहीं है. You can check in your book, and if there any query you can ask. ठीक है? In comment section you can ask your doubts. Okay? So wish you a very all the best. I am ending down over here. The next description will you will get in next video. Thank you.